too late for revolution. It's got to happen now. They're rounding people up, stripping them of citizenship. You think it couldn't happen to you? They don't give a shit. It's got to happen now. If you ever wondered what you would do in Nazi Germany, how far you would go to protect your friends and family. He's questioning due process, citing violence in the streets. People are feeling freer to let fly the bigotry. It's got to happen now. We're kept toeing the line, grinding just to make a living. It's hard to find the time. So much you're already given, but it's got to happen now. If you ever wondered what you would do in Nazi Germany, how far you would go to protect your friends and family, well, now you know.
We're not home from the hospital yet. I mean, I am, but my wife and I are taking shifts here in week 2 of hospital stay.